We've all watched SpongeBob SquarePants on TV at some point, but how many of you have actually played this SpongeBob video game? Not many, that's for sure. I still remember these more enjoyable times sitting in front of the TV playing these now classic video games on my PlayStation 2. There is no need to get mad or frustrated that you did not experience this game in its original form, because this year, THQ Nordic released SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom Rehydrated. This is a complete remake of the original game that improves every aspect of it. How well does it run on your system then? Since you are watching this video, I'd say not very well, huh? I am not afraid of many things, but these low FPS numbers are just... it's time to pump them up. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download the installation package for the Low Specs Experience. The download link is located in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. Now start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from your desktop shortcut and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom Rehydrated and then press load the optimization package. Now, the Low Specs Experience will automatically check if your game is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for the system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the execute optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, simply choose the restore default option, which will restore your game to default settings. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more similar content. Anyway, I'll see you all next time. Thank you.
feel like a new sponge. Fresh like a spring breeze.